On this week's Essential API of the Week, we take a look at share, giving you the ability to share text or links from your application to everyone in the world. So tune in. Welcome back, everyone, to Essential API of the Week. Today, we're going to take a look at share, giving you the ability to share text and links from your application to other applications on your device. It's a super simple, nice cross-platform API that almost every single application needs. So let's see how to get started. Now, as always, I'm going to get started right on the documentation portal. Here, when I go to docs.microsoft.com and search for Xamarin Essentials, boom, I get every single thing that I need. The Getting Started Guide gives you all the information you need from platform support, NuGet installation, and essential setup steps that you're going to need to take for Android, iOS, and Windows. It's very minimal. In fact, it's just a few lines of code in your Android application, and you're good to go. Now, what I love about Xamarin Essentials is that right in the documentation, whether you're building for iOS, Android, Windows, or Xamarin Forms, you have access to all of the APIs. And in fact, here's the Share API that you may need access to get access to Share. So let's take a look at what we need to do. Now, on every single piece of documentation, we'll see that there's an additional Getting Started Guide for that API. And for this one, there's nothing else we need to do. To get started using Share, I need to bring in first the namespace, and then simply call share.request. Now, share.request will give me the ability to take in a text request, whether setting a URI or some text with a title on it. So let's go ahead and integrate it into our app. Over here inside of Visual Studio, I have a simple cross-platform app built with Xamarin Forms for Android and iOS. Every single bit of code I'm going to write is inside my .NET standard share project, where, of course, I brought in Xamarin Essentials. I've also added it to my iOS and Android app because that is where the core underlying platform support lives. Inside my Android app, I've initialized Xamarin Essentials and added that platform code from the documentation. And here, inside that shared code, I have some pages. And here is my share page. It's very simple. I have an entry where I can enter some text and a button that I'll click on to share that text. Pretty straightforward. So let's take a look at the code behind. Here, the very first thing we're going to do is come in and say using xamarin.essentials. There we go. And then down here, inside of that click event, I could, of course, get access to all of those APIs by saying xamarin.essentials. I have access to every single one of them, including that share API that we just saw. But of course, I added that namespace, so all we have to do here is say share dot, and then I can say request async. Now, this is an async task, and this is inside of a button click, so we'll have to mark that as async, and we'll await on it. Now, reading the documentation, that just says that the share request was sent, not necessarily when it's completed fully, but it was sent out over. Now, inside of here, this takes a share text request. Now, this gives us the ability in the future to add more things to share, but right now we're able to share text and URIs. So I'll say new share text request. There we go. And then what this takes is a few different things. So I can say subject, text, or title. So I'll say text here, and we'll say entry share.text, so whatever I wrote. And then the title here, I'll just say share, boop, with an exclamation point. There we have it. Literally in one line of code, all I had to do was set up a share request, and now I'm going to share that text to any of the other applications on the device. So let's go ahead and run this now for both iOS and Android and see what this looks like. All right, we have both our iOS and Android application. And in this little sample that's available on GitHub, I have all the different sections I've been working on. So let's go into share. Here we go, pull that out. Now, what do I want to share? I'll say, hello from Xamarin. There we go. Now, when I hit share, that's going to bring up the share sheet that's available. Now, this will query the device to say, what can I share to? Now, this is the simulator on iOS. I'm not going to get a lot of options, but if I put it on my physical device, I'd get more apps like Twitter, Facebook, anything else that's available. Over here on Android, I'll do the same. I'll say, hello from Xamarin. Now, when I tap on share, this will bring up different items based on the share that's available inside of Android. There you have it, literally in one line of code, I'm sharing between both devices. And there you have it. We just integrated the Share API from Xamarin Essentials into our app to share text and links with just a few lines of code. You can find all the documentation in the links below, and don't forget to subscribe on YouTube or Channel 9 for more Essential APIs of the Week. Thanks for watching.